This one is was misinformation. Help with the D-Day landing. Operation Mincemeat.
Vogliamo solo difendere il nostro territorio, assicurarci il trionfo.
Be right back. I guess you have to.
La Gran Bretaña. Grazie a Piera. Passiamo pur sempre una nazione operosa e audace. E a volte ci piace avventurarci fuori dall'Italia. In tali casi è necessario ampliare i confini quasi per assicurare la sicurezza e il benessere della nostra gente. La nostra gente deve essere protetta dai barbari e da quelli che vogliono vedere l'Italia capitolare. L'America e la Gran Bretagna non possono sopportare che il loro impero venga minacciato. Per sicure vogliamo stare in bene.
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these.
Sniper. The Nazis have made their move. I have gone to the castle to liberate those they have taken. Once we are in, we'll need to barricade the doors to stop any more of the Nazi scum getting inside. If you've really come to help us, you will need these.
Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
I can't believe that the last one is going to be there to get it to her. His enemies are dead, I'll just do one more quick around.
So we are trying to mislead the Germans. Better leave this fellow where I found him.
There's an officer of Mist. The one with the partisan sort of part. I think one of them I might have missed. I missed the one up here.
Hope I'm not too late.
Well, he didn't get away in time. so this one means getting to the... This is gonna be a loud one. Got to get to it within 5 minutes.
One name kept coming up from San Cellini. See if I can locate the partisan HQ. sniper. One name kept coming up from Sansalini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rock. See if I can locate the Partisan HQ.